First, show us your lock screen. Now, home screen. Last photo in your camera roll. Your Roblox avatar.
And that's it.